driven it in mud, so I don't know.
You've never driven it in mud?
Winches are made to go in the mud.
It only goes on paved roads.
Only paved, right?
Only on Sundays.
It's like in and out of it.
What way is it going? Out. Why'd it go back in?
Because it's catching. Because it won't move.
Go in.
Alright. Alright, hold on. Come here. Give it a big tug.
Yeah. Pretty cool?
Yep.
Yep. Keep going. Alright.
Three, two.
Muscles!
Don't wrap your hand around it.
Here, I'll just back up some more.
It kind of moves some. Oh. Yeah.
Just back into the road. Is that the end of it?
No.
Could go more.
Looks like.
This is like brand new rope right here.
Redneck engineering at its finest. Sounds great. Why is it so black?
What?
Why is the rope black?
Because it's dirty.
Oh.
And when you sprayed it.
professional. Haha, just kidding. Hey, Ken, you now have a winch that works.
Would have been nice many times. You putting that plastic skid plate back on?
Yeah.
Yeah, it looks great. Loving the look of that.
The part of the board. Right there?
Yeah. Oh, I guess the skid plate is part right here.
I think if you zip tie it up, it'll be.
I tried that.
It'll be mint.
Lasted all of 5 seconds. That's why this zip ties here. Me and Trey stopped for a few minutes and tried to burn things up a little bit.